There's no use arguing any further, Mr. Powers. I'm determined to go through with it. I'm going to Guatemala in search of the lost goddess.
Hello, Raglan.
Well, what success?
She's still determined to go through with it.
So what?
She must be prevented from getting that formula. There's a fortune in it for us.
And for me?
You'll be well taken care of. But don't fail. Hey, Martland's across at the Adventurers Club now. You better get over there and learn what you can of their plan.
You're not coming.
I must go in. Let me go. I tell you, I must see Major Martland.
Jenkins, what is it?
Just that the man is derelict, Major Martland.
Major Martland! Major Martland!
Allow him to come in.
Sit down, old man.
Major Martland. You've got to help me.
Help you?
Yes, you must. They say that you are going to Guatemala. And they tell me that you know Tarzan.
Yes, I do. Why?
Then you've got to take Tarzan with you on your expedition to the Dead City.
But, my dear fellow, Tarzan, or rather Lord Greystoke, as they now call him, is in England.
Oh, but Major Martland!
Your error, Martland. Greystoke came back to Africa. He has deserted his British estates and returned here to his native haunts.
Then you must take Tarzan with you. He will always give his friend, huh?
Eddie, I shall be delighted. But why take Tarzan?
To rescue Lieutenant Darno, his very best friend.
Darno?
The French aviator lost in Guatemala last year. You remember?
Oh, yes, of course.
I tell you, he is still alive. You have got to go and save him.
My dear fellow, I may not even find the Dead City. After all, 5 expeditions have found it inaccessible.
But, Major, isn't it a known fact that you have deciphered that old Mayan inscription which tells us where to locate this place? Everyone knows the French aviator went in search of the lost goddess.
The lost goddess?
Yes, the goddess that contains the priceless gems of ancient Mayan rulers.
Did you send for me, sir?
Do you know where to find Lord Greystoke?
You mean Tarzan, sir? Well, sir, you see, Tarzan moves around the jungle quite a bit.
Take a native guide along. I want this man to meet Tarzan.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Thank you very much. You are my friend.
Where's Major Martin?
Him inside, miss. Thank you.
Well, Father, packing all done, shopping all done, all set for the quest for Golden Fleece.
What, already?
I have a better surprise. Gordon is ready to come, too. He simply insists that he must take care of me.
Welcome, my boy. Welcome. Be aboard the Wongoli before it sails.
2 hours before.
On the Wongoli, did I hear you say?
Yes. Why?
Well, a pleasant coincidence, Major. I'm sailing on the same ship.
Raglan seems intensely interested in Martland's expedition to the Dead City.
Undoubtedly, he too seeks the lost goddess. He will indeed have to be clever and very alert.
Yes, I will.
Well, I guess it's hopeless. We'll never find Tarzan.
But we must find him. He is the only one who can rescue Lieutenant Darno.
Lieutenant Darno?
Oui.
The man who took Tarzan out of the jungle, educated him, and established his identity as Lord Greystoke?
Oui, monsieur.
Then we will find him.
All fine.
Come on.
Okay.